variables in for sure. All right, so we've got clear skies tonight, a warm weekend ahead with excessive heat warnings out. 111 at Bullhead City. It's a character flaw, folks. I'm so sorry about that. 90 at Payson, 86 at Cholo, 106 at Safford, 103 at Tucson. Here's the area of the excessive heat warning. Metro Phoenix down through Casa Grande and Tucson. Safford also included in the heat warning as we go through Sunday afternoon. Now, tomorrow, the heat risk is fairly high across Metro Phoenix, especially the northern and western portions of the valley. Sunday, that heat risk comes down into the moderate range. Doesn't mean it's not going to be hot, but the heat risk is coming down, and by Monday, we're going to see that heat risk reduced to very low risk around much of Metro Phoenix. That doesn't mean anyone can't get ill, but it just lowers the chances for that. All right, here we go. We're 14 days into June, and we haven't had a day with below average temperatures yet, and that's likely to continue for the foreseeable future. 100 right now, the air is calm. Dew point's at 23. The relative humidity is at 6%. Tomorrow morning, temps are going to fall into the low 80s. Tomorrow afternoon, 111 to 114 around Metro Phoenix, depending on your location. So, yeah, that's a hot one out there. Tomorrow morning, we're going to start off in the 70s and 80s in the deserts, 60s and 70s up in northern Arizona. And then tomorrow afternoon, gorgeous afternoon in the high country, though we're going to be, getting very hot in the desert locales, especially along the Colorado River, where Bullhead City and Lake Havasu will probably do 112 or a little bit hotter than that. First alert 7-day forecast with the first alerts in for the heat the rest of the weekend. High 113 tomorrow. A bit cooler on Monday. We're looking at 108 degrees. 105 on Tuesday. The heat will return for the official start of summer.
I don't like that official start.
Well, I don't either.
Do it again.
All right, let's do it.
Royal, thank you.